What you're seeing is a container vessel being cast off, and she is leaving the port, and two tugboats are pulling her off from the berth. So this is how unberthing is done of a ship when she moves out of the port after cargo operation. So you see the small tugboats, and those are tied to the strongest point on the ship, that is called bollards. So this is Aqaba, Jordan port. It's a beautiful view, you can see the lovely sunset. It's a container terminal, it's an MSC vessel. Now she is swinging towards port side.